Give me anything you like.
How do you do?
Enjoy. Care for another?
Je vous salue.
Someone made nearly $1,000 at the riverboat. If they smiled, they'd have left town soon after.
Yes, indeed.
Well, guess that's the way.
How are you, my love? Would you like me to join you?
For himself in front of one of the mirrors. When Gosling called him, the man said it was medical necessity.
Yes, indeed.
Oh, enough about this new century. The president is a buffoon.
What?
Bien.
Someone tried to buy a room with pennies. I told him to take it to the slums. I'm sure Dora was happy.
I see.
Men with pistons at the club last night. Terrifying.
Cet endroit est vraiment devenu méconnaissable.
The minute I take the uniform off and walk a few blocks from the job, they stop acting so nice.
Evening, sir. Et
voulez-vous? C'est la vie.
Are you well? Très bien, merci.
Well, that's that, I suppose. Oh, I said, Lord, Pale as skating black, you know? Seemed like he's having trouble paying the local taxes.
Not gonna lie.
Yes, indeed.
Both petite choses.
Tell me by 1920 there'll be a telephone in the home of every American. You believe it?
Ah.
Well, I guess that's the way it is. In his pocket. Said he made his money out in Rome. And now he's come here to take over.
Que voulez-vous? C'est la vie?
Well, that's that, I suppose.
The latest shipments is long overdue. The investors are starting to worry.
Oui, j'ai entendu parler.
I had to buy myself a derringer for walking about. Seems you can never be too careful anymore.
I see.
I may have to change the policy on gun belts in here. Some of these people nowadays, they don't know how to behave. One man tried to shoot a bottle right from my hand. Thank God the power to blast it.
I see.
Well, I guess that's the way of it.
What was the cook again today?
Que voulez-vous? C'est la vie?
Soldering on damned misery.
That's a
damn shame. Oui, j'ai entendu parler.
Someone made nearly $1,000 at the riverboat. They smart, they'd have left town soon after.
Yes, indeed.
Well, that's that, I suppose. I had a man try to propose to one of the girls. Got nearly all the way through it before his wife bust in the door, grabbed him by the ear. Said he was headed back to Rose.
Wonderful. Thanks for asking.
Ah, ça fait plaisir à entendre.
We don't need to do much talking.
I should have eaten a proper meal today.
Well, this new century ain't delivered a whole lot so far.
Oh.
Well, so it goes.
You hear they caught one of the laborers stealing wine from the church?
As my nana used to say, get new under the sun. My wife is gonna leave me for a man she met at the docks.
Huh?
Brighten up a girl's day.
You all on your lungs?
Don't you bother yourself. It's no matter.
My old tailor closed up shop. Heaven knows where I'll find another as good.
That's the way of the world.
So far.
Well.
Oh, well.
I've seen vagrants making their beds in the streets at night. Unbelievable.
Cet endroit est vraiment devenu méconnaissable.
Who ride around on turtles, cleaning their backs, all fur coat, no knickers, my mother used to say. She was English. May she rest in peace. Well, anyway.
I should have eaten a proper meal today.
Silly old fool.
Yes, indeed.
Well, well. I trust everything is well.
Soldering off. Damn the misery.
Oh, you flatter me.
Thank you.
They're working on a building in New York over 10 stories. Who lives in such a thing?
No.
Hello.
These cowboys, I'm tired of them riding through the streets.
I see.
J'ai vu au salon.
Someone made nearly $1,000 at the riverboat. Did they smart that or left town soon after?
Yes, indeed.
Well, guess that's the way.
Like me to join you?
Yes, indeed.
Oh, enough about this new century. The president is a buffoon.
What?
Bien.
Tried to buy a room with pennies. I told him to take it to the slums. I'm so dog was happy.
I see.
At the club last night. Terrifying.
Cet endroit est vraiment devenu méconnaissable.
The minute I take the uniform off and walk a few blocks from the job, they start acting so nice.
Et voulez-vous? C'est la vie.
Are you well?
Eh bien, merci.
Well, that's that, I suppose. Seems like he's having trouble paying the local taxes.
Not gonna lie.
Yes, indeed.
Bon petit chose.
I had a man come in here the other day tell me by 1920 there'll be a telephone in the home of every American. You believe that?
Ah.
That's the way. Had a fella come in here the other day. Hair slick back, big gold watch in his pocket. Said he made his money out in the road. And now he's come here to take over.
Que voulez-vous? C'est la vie.
Well, that's that, I suppose.
The latest shipments is long overdue. The investors are starting to worry.
Oui, j'ai entendu parler.
Had to buy myself a derringer for walking about. Seems you can never be too careful anymore.
I see.
I may have to change the policy on gun belts in here. Some of these people nowadays, they don't know how to behave. One man tried to shoot a bottle right from my hand. Thank God the power to blast it.
I see.
Well, guess that's the way.
I fought with the cook again today.
Que voulez-vous? C'est la vie.
Someone made nearly $1,000 at the riverboat. If they smart, they'd have left town soon after.
Yes, indeed.
Well, that's that, I suppose. I had a man try to propose to one of the girls. Got nearly all the way through it before his wife busted in the door. grabbed him by the ear.
Say, he was headed back to Rose.
Wonderful. Thanks for asking.
Ah, ça fait plaisir à entendre.
I should have eaten a proper meal today.
Well, this new century ain't delivered a whole lot so far.
Oh.
Well, so it goes.
You hear they caught one of the laborers stealing wine from the church?
As my nana used to say, getting you under the sun. My wife is gonna leave me for a man she met at the docks.
Oh.
Up a girl's day.
You all on your lungs?
Don't you bother yourself. It's no matter.
My old tailor closed up shop. Heaven knows where I'll find another as good.
That's the way of the world.
So far.
What?
I've seen vagrants making their beds in the streets at night. Unbelievable.
Cet endroit est vraiment devenu méconnaissable.
Who ride around on turtles, cleaning their backs, all fur coat, no knickers, my mother used to say. She was English. May she rest in peace. Well, anyway.
I should have eaten a proper meal today.
Another house girl. Silly old fool.
Yes, indeed.
Well, well. I trust everything is well.
Soldering off. Damn the misery.
Oh, you flatter me.
Thank you.
They're working on a building in New York over 10 stories. Who would live in such a thing?
No.
Hello.
These cowboys, I'm tired of them riding through the streets.
I see.
Well, well.
Good evening.
Hello, you.
Je vous salue.
Someone made nearly $1,000 at the riverboat. Did they smart that or left town soon after?
Yes, indeed.
Well, guess that's the way.
How are you, my love? Would you like me to join you?
Said it was medical necessity.
Yes, indeed.
Oh, enough about this new century. The president is a buffoon.
What?
Bien.
Tried to buy a room with pennies. I told him to take it to the slums. I'm sure Dawn was happy.
I see.
At the club last night. Terrifying.
Cet endroit est vraiment devenu méconnaissable.
The minute I take the uniform off and walk a few blocks from the job, they start acting so nice.
Evening, voulez-vous? C'est la vie.
Are you well?
Très bien, merci.
Well, that's that, I suppose.
Mm-hmm.
Poor Isaac Lauder. Barely skating
black,
you know? Seems like he's having trouble
he's
paying the local
trouble.
Taxes.
Not gonna lie.
Yes, indeed.
Both petite chose.
They tell me by 1920 there'll be a telephone in the home of every American. You believe it?
Ah.
Well, I guess that's the way. Come in here the other day, hair slicked back, big gold watch in his pocket. Said he made his money out in the road, and now he's come here to take over.
Que voulez-vous? C'est la vie.
Well, that's that, I suppose.
The latest shipments is long overdue. The investors are starting to worry.
Oui, j'ai entendu parler.
Had to buy myself a derringer for walking about. Seems you can never be too careful anymore.
I see.
I may have to change the policy on gun belts in here. Some of these people nowadays, they don't know how to behave. One man tried to shoot a bottle right from my hand. Thank God the power to blast me.
I see.
Well, I guess that's the way.
I fought with the cook again today.
Que voulez-vous? C'est la vie.
Someone made nearly $1,000 at the riverboat. If they smart, they'd have left town soon after.
Yes, indeed.
Well, that's that, I suppose. I had a man try to propose to one of the girls. Got nearly all the way through it before his wife bust in the door. Grabbed him by the ear. Say, he was headed back to Rose.
Wonderful. Thanks for asking.
Ah, ça fait plaisir à entendre.
Don't know.
I should have eaten a proper meal today.
Well, this new century ain't delivered a whole lot so far.
Oh.
Well, so it goes.
You hear they caught one of the laborers stealing wine from the church?
As my nana used to say, nothing new under the sun. My wife is gonna leave me for a man she met at the docks.
Oh.
Brighten up a girl's day.
You all on your lungs?
Don't you bother yourself. It's no matter.
My old tailor closed up shop. Heaven knows where I'll find another as good.
That's the way of the world.
So far.
What?
Oh, well.
I've seen vagrants making their beds in the streets at night. Unbelievable.
Cet endroit est vraiment devenu méconnaissable.
Who ride around on turtles, cleaning their backs, all fur coat, no knickers, my mother used to say. She was English. May she rest in peace. Well, anyway.
I should have eaten a proper meal today.
Another house girl. Silly old fool.
Yes, indeed.
Well, well. I trust everything is well.
Soldering off. Damn the misery.
C'est bien. Oh, you flatter me.
Thank you.
They're working on a building in New York over 10 stories. Who would live in such a thing?
No.
Hello.
These cowboys, I'm tired of them riding through the streets.
I see.
Je vous salue.
Someone made nearly $1,000 at the riverboat. If they smart, they'd have left town soon after.
Yes, indeed.
Well, guess that's the way.
Like me to join you?
Ain't you a sweet boy?
One of the guys with men got caught, huh? Examining for himself in front of one of the mirrors. When Gosling called him, the man said it was medical necessity.
Yes, indeed.
Oh, enough about this new century. The president is a buffoon.
What?
Bien.
Someone tried to buy a room with pennies. I told him to take it to the slums. I'm sure Dora was happy.
I see.
Men with pistons at the club last night. Terrifying.
Cet endroit est vraiment devenu méconnaissable.
The minute I take the uniform off and walk a few blocks from the job, they stop acting so nice.
Evening, sir. Et
vous, c'est la vie.
Are you well?
Très bien, merci.
Well, that's that, I suppose. realizes Lorna better stay in black, you know? Seems like he's having trouble paying the local taxes.
Not gonna lie.
Yes, indeed.
Both petite choses.
Tell me by 1920 there'll be a telephone in the home of every American. You believe it?
Ah.
Well, I guess that's the way it is. In his pocket. Said he made his money out in Rome. And now he's come here to take over.
Que voulez-vous? C'est la vie?
Well, that's that, I suppose.
The latest shipments is long overdue. The investors are starting to worry.
Oui, j'ai entendu parler.
Had to buy myself a derringer for walking about. Seems you can never be too careful anymore.
I see.
I may have to change the policy on gun belts in here. Some of these people nowadays, they don't know how to behave. One man tried to shoot a bottle right from my hand. Thank God the power to blast it.
I see.
Well, I guess that's the way of it.
I fought with the cook again today.
Que voulez-vous? C'est la vie?
Someone made nearly $1,000 at the riverboat. If they smart, they'd have left town soon after.
Yes, indeed.
Well, that's that, I suppose. I had a man try to propose to one of the girls. Got nearly all the way through it before his wife bust in the door. Grabbed him by the ear. Said he was headed back to Rose.
Wonderful. Thanks for asking.
Ah, ça fait plaisir à entendre.